Ladies and gentlemen, we're only 5 minutes away from commencing all high sevens action on field one. First up today, we'll have the under-18 Swamp Dogs versus Cravens United. Two local sides doing it out. We've got 2 days of hottest sevens rugby, ladies and gentlemen. Make sure you find a good seat, stay hydrated. It's going to be jam-packed, full of action. This year we have $65,000 in prize money. And we'd like to thank our sponsors this year. Northern Territory Government, Mind Nathan, Coca-Cola, Squid Inc, Able Finance. And you'll see that the referees this year are all decked out in their Able Finance gear. Thank you, Able Finance. We couldn't forget also HME, Air Conditioning, Thrift and Car Rental, Habitat Property Hunters, Tsunami, and our media partners this year, Channel 9 and Hot 100. We've had a few games already on field two. This morning, Casuarina Cougars took out the Central Crusaders 22-0. And currently we have East Arnhem Rugby and Far North Queensland Rugby doing battle. That's on field two. Next up, ladies and gentlemen, at 10 o'clock, we kick off the action on field one, under-18s, Swamp Dogs, and Cravens United. Have a great day, happy New Year, and enjoy your Australia Day weekend. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the Swamp Dogs in the blue shorts and then Cravens United in the white strip. Cravens United being a combination of local sides, Casuarina Cougars, Darwin Dragons and also University Pirates. About to kick off the 2016 Hottest Sevens on field one. Stand by. Thank you. Victory placed by the Swan Dogs. They come in for their first try. 5-0 by the Dragons. United. Ladies and gentlemen, United has been using the yellow as a tsunami ball for this year. Ball definitely moving faster through the air. One of the best tsunami for their great support in the 2016 Hot Sevens. Here come his Swan Dogs. Take a lead. 5-0. Swan Dogs off to a break. First half 3-17-0. They lead Craig and Tsunami to kick to come.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's half time in the under 18.
Bombox leading Dragons United at 17-0. Next up, we've got the ladies this year. Thank you. game. That'll be on field two. Coming up next, we're into the women's rugby. Tribe Sevens and the MT Co-winners. Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget, you're welcome to take a seat in the one still stand tonight.